This is this is coming up towards the centre of Bastogne. Kind of coming in from the south. Now this is the centre of Bastogne. I'm just going to turn into the main high street. Should be able to see just in front the Sherman tank, which is one of the memorial marking the centre of Bastogne. There is a bust there of, I think it's Patton, but probably too small for you to see. Sorry, not the Patton, what am I talking about? But McAuliffe. Right, so that's the central square. God, I'm an idiot. It's very, what's the word? Commercialised. Probably not a fair thing to say. There's an awful lot of restaurants and bars along here. There's Mr. Hoover. So I'm vaguely heading north now. To give an idea of scale, I'm going to keep the video running as I leave town. It will make for a pretty dull video because it's just a road, but it'll give an idea of the size of Bastogne and then how far 4 years, which is where I'm heading to, how far 4 years from the centre of Bastogne. Passing through the centre of Bastogne. I'm going to head towards Foy, so this is just to give an idea of the size of this place. And the little roundabout had a memorial for the Bastogne-Liège cycle race, which is a famous race in the cycling calendar. Roughly heading north now, in the direction of Foy, then Noville. The plan is, hopefully in one take, I might have to edit it if I make a mistake, the plan is to go to the famous offensive into Foy. TV series. It's where Dyke is in control and panics, and they all freeze in a field with haystacks. A bit where Winters wants to run into battle is not true. Subsequent bit with Spears is very true. He happened to be standing beside Winters at the time. Winters ordered him to lead the attack. He did. He did run through the middle of the German lines to try and attack, link up with another company, I Company, I think it was, who were coming in from Easy Company's right. Same salt, but they were on the right flank. He did connect up with I Company and he ran back again, so that's quite true. So, clearly left Bastogne. I'm going to have to speak. speed up, otherwise I've lost some cars on my tail in a second. And my aim is about half a mile short of Foy. There should be some houses to the left that I can turn into. We'll see. I'm about 2.5 kilometres from Foy now. Is the right place. So, again, according to Dalton Einhorn in his book From Tekoa to the Eagle's Nest, which is all about Easy Company and his travels, he followed a lot, went to a lot of the locations. Now, as I read his book, further to the west is an entrance to a field on the right, and it is between there and the second dirt road ahead from where Easy launched his attack on Foy. Now, according to him, where I'm going to now, to the right, is where my company launched its attack. So, I company were run parallel to the Foy Bastogne Road into town, so followed that as their right hand side, if you see what I mean. And Easy company were to their left, which is here. It says on this field he did describe, he did describe how the field had the geography was such that he didn't understand how winters could actually see what they were doing. said that, the Germans in Foy wouldn't have been able to see Easy Company coming up here to launch the attack. Left flank of where Easy were, and that's the field where you see, can you see, let me see, you might be able to make out the wind turbines. So that's the direction of Foy. The view behind this position, and here's the track, and this is the field. I can see some buildings for you if I zoom in the trees there. You can just see that's the edge of Foy where the trees are. And back again. So this is where Dyke came unstuck. Where Spears took over. So I Company were up there assaulting Foy from right to left. Obviously weren't shown in the TV series because they weren't interested, but they were there. This is where it happened. Just one other quick postscript to finish this. Nothing at all to do with Band of Brothers when I was viewing this way. I thought I was seeing things. I thought I was in America because they look like bison to me. Let me zoom in. Bison?
They are bison. God, I'm having a flashback to Yellowstone. Didn't know they had bison here in Belgium.